Okay. Well, boss time. Oh, Jesus.
My words, brethren. As decreed by the Seraphim, I, Abdiel, hereby take command of Bethel's holy army. Our foes are the demons of chaos, who swore allegiance to that contemptible snake. Yet fear not, we are all blessed with the divine protection of God himself. Warriors from far and wide, hear me now. Strike them down in the name of order! The unholy will find their deliverance by our blades!
Fight!
Boy, it's the greatest man of all time. By the way, that lady's got some nice abs.
The god you cravenly revere is dead. Slain by my own hand, that humanity might finally live unbound from their chains.
Vile serpent, your lies mean nothing!
I speak only the truth. I have ascended the Pillar Imperial, the throne of God. As an angel, you know what this means.
Must have been. That was Lucifer, the Lord of Chaos. Shortly after our encounter, my operation ceased. It was only after I sensed your presence that I reactivated. I've since recovered a portion of my memory data. Yes, I was an agent of Bethel, and I was sent here on an important mission. They have a base not far from here, at the Tokyo Diet Building. There, the angels of Bethel work tirelessly to protect the people. Young man, it is my guess that the angel who took your friend will also be there. Let us make our way to the Tokyo Diet Building. For your own sake.
Hey! Hey! This is no time to space out! Something's coming!
Oh boy. Orochi, right? That's what I'm guessing. Yeah. Orochi. Damn!
You've been holding on to his head.
Oh yeah, one of us is the hunter again.
Take this!
43! That's cool, though.
Take this!
Oh, Heavenly Father!
Up.
Oh my god, I think we're actually gonna beat him. Oh shit! That's badass. That was amazing. Holy shit. I'm saving that. I think it was just barely based on some sort of luck. Like, goddamn.
You totally are strong. Seriously, I can't believe you actually beat the tower demon. Crazy!
Ooh. Hydra, unlocked for fusion.